Italy, it's been too long. It's good to be back. Ciao. Ciao, Bella. That's Emily. I don't know anymore. That's all I know. My last name, I'll tell you something, though. Some people don't know this. Capaldi is an Italian name, of course. So it's quite embarrassing that I don't speak Italian. Like, at all. I don't speak any. Well, I can say four words. Quattro. Fromaggio. Pizza, yes, thank you. But it's good to be back. It feels like a home from home every time we play, actually. Nice to be back in Milan. Thank you very much as well for making out, because I know I had to cancel this show before because I had bronchitis. But the fact that you've all still showed up and still sold the place out really means the fucking world to me, so thank you. It kind of works out in your favour, because the last time we played, a lot of the album wasn't out, but now the brand new album's out. Yeah, we can play some songs from it this evening. So yeah, we're going to have fun tonight, everybody. So that sign says, "Kiss me like you and Harry Styles did." I wish I could, but I just don't think I'll be able to capture Bellissimo. That was a special kiss. It's good to be here. And as I say, we're going to try and have some fun. What day is it? It's a Wednesday. Who doesn't love a fucking Wednesday? It's hump day, everybody. And I'm humping. You like that? So I've got a lot of songs this evening for people who are, just out of curiosity, who in this audience is single? Nice one. Okay, good. Who here is in a couple? Yeah, boo them, single people, boo them. How dare you be fucking happy? Okay, so a lot of my songs are for, you know, the sad single people. And this next song is maybe the only one that I would say is kind of like a love song for the people who are in couples, so. If you are now, is anyone here in their couple today? Who's here with their partner today? Yeah. Look at all you happy people, smiles on your faces. That's beautiful. One day it will come to an end, don't worry. And you'll be back to fucking square one. But for now, this song is for those people who are in couples, and I hope you have a long and happy relationship and you get married, and then I hope you get divorced. Cool. This is a song I wrote with a gentleman by the name of Ed Sheeran. He's not here today, unfortunately. Yeah, fuck you, Ed. Everyone, on the count of three, everyone say, fuck you, Ed. One, two, three. I'm going to keep doing that every single gig now. Cool, this song's much like my...
Fuck it.
I'll bring the coffee in the morning. She brings me the keys. I take her out to fancy restaurants. She takes the sadness out of me. I'll make her cards on her birthday. She makes me a better man. I take her water when she's thirsty. She takes me as a man. I love it when her man wanders, and she loves it when I stay in pain. I know when she's lost, and she knows when I feel alone. From all my airs and graces to the little things I do, everything is pointless without you. Of all the dreams I'm chasing, there's only one I choose. Everything is pointless without you. I like the fire when it's cold out. I hope that she'll love me forever. She hopes I'll be back soon. I take her out to the movie. She takes away my pain. She is the start of everything, and I'll be there till the end. I love when she laughs for no reason, and her love's the reason I'm here. I know when she's good, and she knows when I'm feeling scared. From all my years and graces to the little things I do, everything is pointless without you. Of all the dreams I'm chasing, there's only one.
One from the new album. It's almost cruel, the blue in your eyes. Come and bless me.
hate me. That's enough. We'll be right back.
I know the fucking songs.
I know the Italian songs, that's for sure.
Okay. We all good? Is everyone okay? Everyone's good, good. Nice one. Yes. Your voice makes me daydream, that's good. It's good, I think. Yeah, nice one. Who's the best kisser, Niall or Harry?
I'd say Niall, probably. Niall's the one. Niall's the guy.
What?
What's down?
Oh, where you go?
Oh!
Sweet like a waffle. You're my first concert. Italy in your heart.
Oh, that's lovely.
This is quite big. Someone's got a sore back.
Oh, wow. Can you... Oh, there's a penis on here.
You're a piece of cake. Hope your life is as nice as your butt.
Thank you.
Can't you say hi to me? Ilaria? Is that you? You drew this filth. This penis on this bra. Bras are meant for boobs, not penises. Thank you, Ilaria.
Just about my size.
Okay. Now, it feels weird to say this now, because I'm wearing a bra, but this next song is about my dead aunt. So... listen. How do you say dead aunt in Italian?
Dia morta. Yeah, dia morta. That means dead. What about your auntie, your aunt? Oh, dia morta. Oh, yeah. Okay. This song's for my dia morta. And wherever she is, you know, or hell, I know she's looking down on me right now and she's probably proud of my breasts. So, to my aunt, I mean, she had shit tits, but I'm joking. But yes, this is for my dia morta. I mean, I've been through a thing. What? Zia? Oh. Well, now I feel embarrassed. Zed. Yeah. Zia Motta. I love how I'm saying Zia Motta, dead aunt, and everyone's going, woohoo! Anyway, this is for my Zia Motta, whatever it is.
I fell by the wayside, like everyone else. I hit you, but I was just kidding myself. Or every morning, I start on a place. Cause now at the corner, I hear all the words that I needed to say. When you were under the surface. Some can heal, but this wound.
Let me hear you.
Sure. before you go.
Let's go.
Was never the writer, whatever you call. Went little by little by little until it was dark in it all. I'll ever know a star in place. But all I can think about was seeing that look on your face. But you hurt under the surface like troubled water running cold. Well, time can heal, but this won't.
Let's go!
Oh my Lord, I need you by my side.
Loud as you can, here we go.
There must be.
Nestle. Your site says rock, paper, scissors for Hollywood. Right. Hollywood's a song that I have played too many times and I now hate it. Now, I'll do rock, paper, scissors with you, but even if I lose, I'm not playing Hollywood. Okay? So this is just a friendly game. Here we go. Wait, are we going? What are we doing? Okay, cool. Ah, I won! Yeah! Fuck yes. Feel good now. Okay, this next song is another song from the new album. And I released it a couple of months before the album came out, and it has a video about an old man and his dog. And a lot of people sent me videos of them watching this video of the old man with the dog. And they were crying. And a lot of people sent me videos of their children watching this video of an old man and a dog in tears. And I've always wanted to go like viral on TikTok. But I never thought I would get there by making children cry. However, if that's what it takes, then so fucking be it. Every time a child cries, Lewis Capaldi earns a euro. Well, this is for all those children. Any children in tonight? None. Good. I've been saying a lot of swear words. Right. This is for the children. That sounds a lot weirder, you know. This one goes out to the kids. Okay, fuck it. This is a song.
All this knowing what you're thinking. and hearing how your day has been. Do you think you could tell me everything, darling? But leave out every part about him. Right now you're probably by the ocean, while I'm still out here in the rain. With every day that passes by since we spoke, it's like Glasgow gets farther from LA. Maybe it's supposed to be this way, but oh my love, I wanna say I miss the grin in your eyes. And when I said we could be friends, guess I lied. I wanna say I wish that you never left. Oh, but instead I only wish you the best. I wanna say without you everything's wrong, and you were everything I need all along. I wanna say I wish that you never left. Oh, but instead I only wish you the best. Well, I can't help but notice you seem happier than ever now. And I guess that I should tell you I'm sorry. It seems I was the problem somehow. Maybe I only brought you down. But oh my love, I wanna say I miss the grin in your eyes. And when I said we could be friends, guess I lied. I wanna say wish I could say it's something I really need. That I want you happy with it, know it's with me. I wanna see, I wish that you never left. Oh, but instead I only wish you the best. I wanna say without you everything's wrong, and you were everything I need all along. I wanna say I wish that you never left. Oh, but instead I only wish you the best.
Thank you.
Just another of your mistakes. So order at the pace is more.
Okay, Milan, how are we? Nice. We've got two more songs left to play you this evening. I'm going to play two songs. I'm going to go to the bathroom and then I'll come back. But before I do that, I want to say a massive thank you to each and every one of you for all the support that you've shown this new album that I brought out. Yeah, I was really stressed about it and really nervous about it coming out, but the reaction's been incredible, and yeah, I cannot thank you enough. So, grazie mille. There you go. And this is one of our favourite songs from the new album. I hope you like it.
Don't put your cover on, you know it's bad for your health. And when the going gets tough, you'll be too hard on yourself. I wish you'd open up, and I'd lend a little to him before you dive off the deep. Will you hold like you want me, but you don't give me nothing else? Feel the sadness, but you feel absent. Can you tell me what it is? And she said this, haven't you ever been in love before? You heard him say, I'm not afraid to know, saving all my precious time. Losing life, I'm missing my same old eyes before we learn the truth to name. Resign to fade, fading away. So tell me, can you say, ooh, I need someone to tear me down.
play two more.
So, a while ago, I think back in April, excuse me, I released a Netflix documentary. And it's all about my mental health. And this song's about my mental health too. This is called How I'm Feeling Now.
Will you forgive me if I'm coming off a little bit of juice? Well, it's been a minute now since I had to tell the truth. I know I can, I won't. Suppose I thought that by this moment I would have it figured out, but instead I tend to spend my days sowed by seeds of doubt. I know I can, I won't. Oh darling, it goes on and on and on, always forever till I'm barely holding on. When the bus and I know it won't be long, it won't be long till it's gone. Myself, my best days are the ones that lie ahead, but I'm always looking back on things wish I'd never seen. I know I can, I won't. Oh darling, it goes on and on and on, always forever till I'm barely holding on. When the match's ever and I know
Thank you. Luigi is back in town. I like this, thank you. My head's a little bit big for it, but that's okay. Thank you very much. I like your t-shirt as well, it says I love Scottish boys. Okay, Milan. Before I sing the last song, I just want to say, first of all, you've been the fucking best crowd we've played to in fucking ages. I say that having played, we played a gig in Scotland on Sunday, and honestly, you have topped that. Fucking, it's been exceptional. So thank you. But also, I want to genuinely take a minute to say, thank you. I feel like, thank you. I feel like I am the sexiest man alive sometimes. But genuinely, I want to say thank you for everything you've done for me over the last couple of years. It's genuinely been a privilege and an honour to get to be able to come and do these things and to sell this many tickets in Italy. It's, oof. Luca, honestly, don't throw things. Now, I don't know what's happened with that wallet, Luca, but okay, I just want to say, genuinely, to get to come and play a fucking arena in Milan is absolutely fucking more than anything I thought I would ever be doing. And genuinely, like, thank you so fucking much for everything. And hopefully, it will not be a long time. I'll be back here as soon as I fucking possibly can. I hope to see you. Ladies and gentlemen, my name's Luce Capaldi. Thank you so much. I love you.
I'm going under and this time I feel there's no one to see. This all and nothing really go the way you're driving me crazy. I need somebody to hear, somebody to know, somebody to hear, somebody to hold. It's easy to say, but it's never the same. I guess I kinda like the way you numbed all the pain. Now the day makes into nightfall, and you're not here to get me through it all. But let my guard down. Time I fear there's no one to turn to. This all and nothing way of loving got me sleeping without you.
Don't cry.
Now I need somebody to know, somebody to hear, somebody to hear, just to know how it feels. It's easy to say, but it's never the same. I guess I kinda like the way you help me escape. Now the day bleeds Blue Nile. One more time, as loud as you can, Blue Nile. Thank you so much. That's it, Billy. I'll see you later.